I have a question. Why don't you just go across the street and send him over here?
I don't know. I don't like it over there.
So, how's your boyfriend?
Ugh, I don't even want to talk about him. I don't know him anymore. How's your, girlfriend?
Oh, she's pretty good, actually.
Really? Anything new?
No.
Okay. Well, you would tell me if there were, right?
Mm.
That would be good.
You're late.
No, I'm not.
Very late.
I'm really not.
Go get a pass.
Okay. Come on, I need to talk to you. Okay. You need to go outside. We have to talk.
Okay, why did you bring me here?
Alright. I'm really scared.
Why?
You know how everybody's been really weird lately and shaky and mean?
Well, they have gotten more shaky, but they've always been strangely mean.
You know how I told you that my boyfriend and I have been having problems lately?
Yeah.
I didn't tell you that he hit me last week.
Fuck!
No. It's not like that. He's never done that before. You know he's such a nice guy, and I'm not like one of those battered women or anything like that. It's been ever since he's been drinking that coffee.
That can't be just it.
Everybody's been so different since the coffee. I don't get it.
It's just coffee. Really, you can't do anything. People are always like this.
Glenn, I'm really scared. I don't know what to do, and I'm just...
No! Don't panic! Shit happens! But shit gets fixed as soon as you find it sick to scrape it off your shoe.
You're so right.
Yes, I am.
I'm gonna go.
Okay.
Good talk. We need to talk.
I'm busy.
No, seriously, I need to talk to you.
I'm busy.
No, thanks. I'm okay.
Please.
No.
Glenn! chased. Come on, help me. Lynn, come on, help me. What are you doing? No. No! No. No! No! Okay, then. Come on, Glenn. Come on. Help me.
Walk on the table and play Manhunt, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that would